Katie Leonard and I work for Active Devon and I'm a project coordinator, and one of my work programmes is pink. I have the opportunity to play locally, so it's easy to access. We want people to just pick a bat and play. They might like the sport and want to move on to trying to play at a new club, and trying to get people active in it. Well, one of the main benefits is social. So a lot of people said, oh, just find a stranger on the street and start playing, start a conversation, meet new friends, start talking to people that way. It's a sport that I feel that you can just kind of pick up and play whatever your ability. So I've had great feedback from that.
I'm Mike. I've been playing table tennis since I was about 9. Probably playing for about 20 years. I'm a professional coach in Oakhampton. I also come to Exeter playing a bit of ping pong as well. And if anybody's out there, sun's out, come along and join in with us today. It should be some great fun. I think ping's a good initiative. It's for any age, any ability. Anybody can play it at any time. Whether it's raining, whether it's sunny, doesn't matter, it's an indoor sport. But for today, we're out in the nice sunshine here in Exeter, so it should be a pretty good day.
I'm Ed Pascal and I've been playing table tennis for 8 years and played in the English
football club. My name's John Chen. I work in Exeter and I'm from Lifefitness. And I play as part of the table tennis league in Exeter. I hope it sort of gets more people involved, and one of the things I think is quite nice is now there's sort of the junior league coming up in Exeter. I used to play as a little kid, really enjoyed it then, and when I moved away for 5 years I came back and my brother was like, oh, I'm going to join back in the league again. I was like, yeah, okay, it'd be quite good fun, and I've really enjoyed it ever since and met loads of friendly people, kids of all ages. It's definitely very good for sort of the reaction and just general sort of cardio fitness as well, which is quite good. I think the social aspect is very important.
Penny Perry, and I'm chair of Exeter District Table Tennis League, and I've been playing table tennis all my life, still play now competitively and love the sport. In fact, I'm off to Finland next week for European Veterans Table Tennis Championships.
I think ping is absolutely wonderful for Exeter League and for Exeter as a whole. What I really like is the fact that you've got people of all abilities, all standards, all ages playing and enjoying the sport, whatever level they're at. I mean, you look around today and you can see that you've got youngsters playing, older people playing, some really good players, top players from Exeter League. And table tennis is fun. Whatever level you play it at, it's fun and it's really good for your health. And we're hoping to get some more players eventually for the league from this. But even if we don't, it's doing a fantastic job, because people need to be active, and I think table tennis is a great sport.
I think ping's a good initiative for any age, any ability. Anybody can play it at any time, whether it's raining, whether it's sunny, doesn't matter. It's an indoor sport, but for today, we're out in the nice sunshine here in Exeter, so it should be a pretty good day.